my neighbor down the road, his anniversary is Easter coming this Sunday. In a week. And so he bought this for his wife as a surprise, and he asked me if I could put it together. So it's a three-wheel bicycle, and it looks like it's called a GoPlus. Let's tear into this and see what we got.
Oh, nice bearings. 26-inch back wheel, aluminum. It's got strong spokes.
Nice. So you're gonna have a left and a right. Basket,
looks like a front basket.
Accessories, probably pedals, tools. Very nicely wrapped up handlebar with gooseneck. Probably your seat. Back fender, front fender, rear basket, front wheel. Looks like this is going to be the, don't know yet. Oh, there's your seat post. I don't know, we'll figure it out. So, here's the frame, beautiful red. Got a small sprocket, which is gonna make for a pretty easy gearing ratio. Chain guard. Here's the rear axle assembly with your drum brake and your gearing, your sprocket. That's it. So there's the contents of the box. All right, so I found this assembly instructions. I mean, this thing is disassembled to the smallest degree. Assembly hints. Pay a bike shop to do it for you. This is pretty light. It's not a super heavy frame. It's the GoPlus, like I said. Pretty paint job, really pretty. What I like about it is the amount of time that they took at assembly to put all the pieces together like this. So you're not looking for a box of parts because it's already got everything in its place. You just take it, remove it, and put your part on. Even your rear end here, where the rear end goes, which I'm gonna show you guys in a second. The packaging is taking more time to take apart than probably the actual assembly is gonna be, which is a good thing. Because the only thing worse than struggling to put a bicycle together is struggling to put a bicycle together that's all scratched up. So this is really nice. I mean, see, even right here, the fender mount, the hardware is here for it. So it's already together. It's really neat. You just have to, you know, line up your pieces and put it together. Here's the rear end of the bike, right? The wheels go right here and here, and then this mounts to the frame. So it already has the main mount bolts right here. And then on the back of the frame right here, they're already in place. So you just slide this together and tighten everything down, and then you can slide it back and forth to adjust for your chain tension. So we'll go ahead and put that together right now.